secret garden on the streets of Georgia. Super cute. $11 smoothie. You guys having fun? Chicka chicka boom boom.
Chicka chicka boom boom. Boom boom.
The store is so neat. Boo and brew time.
Archway and above the archway inscribed as DAL. If I've got any real good history buffs, you're like, wait a second. DAR on a cemetery from 1755. Right now, it is maintained and upkept by the Daughters of Lincoln. See, what happened is in 1900, Henry Ford would come to the city of Savannah.
If you look off over my left shoulder, you see the Simpson family plot. Just on the far side of the plot happened to be reporting his walk through the cemetery when he caught something strange in his camera. Probably wrong, there's no alcohol involved, even though the parents probably were. Not gonna lie, if I had kids walk around the place, then I had to. Okay. All of his homes are notoriously haunted here in the city of Savannah. This house is built Regency style architecture, so it has some pretty cool features like these windows with no view right here. What some believe is to be as little as $25,000. Margaret would take this house, turn it into a boarding house, and even host the Marquis de Lafayette. Would actually step out here. This was known as one of the grandest gardens in the city when Margaret owned the house. However, you would never find her tending to it while the sun was up. If you know anything about Spanish. Hospital twice, including a makeshift Civil War hospital for Confederate soldiers, suffered from two fires in the movie top five. So as you can imagine, this is probably one of the most haunted buildings in the city. I'm not sure how the judging is done as far as hauntings, whether it's number of go up.
Unfortunately, he can sign a contract all he wants, however, he can't talk for his foreman and his foreman's crew.
my phone.
How neat. What is that blue thing in my picture?
Desi.
That's your dot.
No, it's not. Des, I don't have a dot.
Huh?
See?
That is so neat.
Now I get to leave you.
Okay.